Immediately upon arriving at our destination, we were placed under canvas, but were later transferred to Hutman's, the tents being condemned, where we soon made ourselves as comfortable as circumstances would permit. Before shifting into the huts, however, I spent close on a month in unused horse stalls, they being much in preference to the tents in wet weather. We were several times visited by zeppelins and enemy aircraft over the camp, causing considerable damage to the district surrounding, but nothing more than intense excitement in our midst.